Okay, oh my lord. That was a lot of things over there, okay. But we should have some ore over here though. I know there is one there. Let's try this one out. $300 ore deposits, huh? Okay, we almost have enough. It worked. Didn't think that was gonna do it, but hey, it did. Get up there now. That's a question. Looks to be the way. What the heck are they still here for? But we liberated this area. You would think they wouldn't be around anymore. Okay. Let's just... Yes, we have a home base there too. Okay. See if we can find a car that we don't have to destroy a whole camp for. Thank you. should be one. Let's
just be careful where you aim that.
Maybe. So 18, that's 6. We're gonna try this out.
We can't stop now.
Okay. So let's see, we have some where they need help. Oh my lord. So much stuff that needs to be destroyed over here. Okay. Let's go. I think I need to get to base first, so we have that done. Before I'm gonna start, so I can need to find a route how to do this.
Courier is bringing tactical info to some troops. Find that courier and secure the information.
Thank you. Save. Okay. Oh, I'm fucked. Okay, so that is gone now. Well, that sucks. Thing you ain't bad. Okay, let's try and get to our base. Huh? Somehow. Seems like we have to draw up here, go here, and in here, I think. Are you freaking serious? Oh my god, why did you jump out, you dumbass? Oh my god. This is frustrating. These controls, man. Oh my god, are you serious? I end up here no matter what? That's bullshit. Then let's do this though. Save.
Thanks for drawing EDF's attention, please.
Okay. That place is just massive up there. Okay. We're just gonna have to start fixing some stuff around here. The never tiring running man. The heck was that sound? My ore. Timber! Shouldn't have taken a vehicle. Holy crap, all the way over there. Okay, we're gonna need a vehicle. Let's see if there is one around. Usually our vehicles standing still around that we can take, so let's see. Bum 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 ba da ba da bum 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 bum. Running. What is vehicle up here then? Oh, what the heck? I couldn't move. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. How the heck am I gonna get them out of there? If I'm gonna... So many enemies coming.
The commander said a demolition squad.
I'm gonna be left alone. Why don't they get that?
I'm gonna have to use that truck, I think. Somehow.
I'm good, Dusk.
Okay. That's done. Just imagine taking out all these points. Freaking heck, man, you're gonna flip out when you do that one. I guess we could go up here and try and see how it goes. Let's see. We have several quest points now. Don't see what that is. Use this one so we have some extra armor and weapon. These things up here, so let's see what that is.
When the high tech stuff fails you, it's time to get
destroy the building using okay. Done. Easy scrap points. Let's get some scraps. Okay. Oh, that's a whole convoy. Shit. Let's see how that's gonna work out. So you can get hit wrong. Oh my lord. Okay, that one done. Personal detector visiting. Okay.
Couldn't run fast enough.
Good job. If it hurts the EDF, it helps the back end.
Back to base, man. Reset. There you go. Somebody needs to learn how to drive, that's for sure. We have 252. By how many? Increase the number of rockets you can carry, but doesn't say how many more. Multi rockets, okay. Heat seeking rockets. Locate enemy UDF on your minimap. That's what I wanted to get. Oops.
That'll make the EDF think twice.
Get that one too.
Turn you into a one-man army.
Okay, let's just save. So get demolished instantly. Yeah, let's try and get over here now then. Getting all these shite. Oh shit. What the heck? All of a sudden he just like hit something? Okay, so where the heck is it now then? You get there and then he's gone? It's like, what the heck, man? Such bullshit. Oh, come on, car.
Staging a rally at this site. They expect a peaceful demonstration, but the EDF has other plans. Captain Halbert Gunnarsson is in command here. His unit killed 300 settlers in Crisey, so expect deadly force. Stop Gunnarsson and get those workers out alive. If we fight for them, they'll fight for us.
The rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map.
Okay.
Anderson's company is rolling in. We're running out of time.
I'm on my way.
The EDF soldiers are opening fire. They're shooting the miners.
Almost there.
Why can't I? Oh, what the? No! Oh my God. What the? Oh, there was a ladder there. Come on, get in! Oh my God, if you press anything else while he goes in. These physics, man. Oh my God, what the? Why can't I take the vehicle? Oh, come. What the heck, man? Do-doon, do-doon.
Is dead.
Well done. These workers have learned an important lesson today. The Red Faction is here to fight for them. Together, we'll drive these butchers off our planet.
Jesus. Okay, that was a massive slaughter fest. Okay, so we have one point here. I don't have any joy. One. Chest is inside there.
A courier is bringing tactical info to some troops. Find that courier and secure the information.
Yeah, he's down here again. Let's do a save here.
This must be the courier.
Your data.
Hide and sit tight till it's all clear.
Oh, you were trying to hide, buddy. It's not gonna work. Oh shit, to get here, it's... Oh my god. Lose your alert level, yeah. Well, you know what, game? Working on it. Oh, shit. Takes a while to lose it, unfortunately. Gotta drive back. Do we have any more of... we have to detect those. Don't have the... we should do maybe these.
In Earth News, civil rights lawyers have challenged the forced sterilization act.
Hey, not my fault he was in the way. Another place where there's a lot of... Okay, let's see what this is then.
There's a comm station near the Karori mole hole that coordinates EDF patrol sweeps. Command says to bring it down. You coming? No one panics, got it?
Panic? Red faction raiding the EDF owned building. You win the raid when the number of EDF is reduced to zero or the building is destroyed. Let's try something. Vehicle, come on. Ah, shit. get out of that one. That was just... But we did get the mission done, so... Or? Oh, it's one of those vehicles up there. Okay, let's try and do that one now then. We completed it at least, so... let's see what kind of upgrades we can do.
Maybe Earth will take us seriously then.
Hey, Mitchell. We need more. Sounds like an ED.
Anything else that's cheap that we can use? No. Just get the ammo. Should be fully reloaded. Let's go. Wait, where is the... let's see, we need this way down. Oh. Okay. Arya's turns slowly in the map. Do the main. Can go with this little puny.
The drones have seized and fortified the dust town hall. Someone needs to level that place.
Okay, this is gonna be painful. Shit. Okay, let's get some refill. The heck out of there. Okay, we need a vehicle. Like no vehicle anywhere, damn it. Come along, or you... Oh. Lost track of us. Jesus. Another one of these. Sir, go in the way.
Found the courier.
Okay. That didn't even... How the heck did that not stop him? That was some BS, man. I'm gonna try this one. See how it is. You can get that car and get it back. Move. Thank you. That is such a short time. Oh my god, and this is like top speed. Are we gonna make this? Be on the
that was fast.
Holy shit. For the help, Mason. That was barely we made it, man. Okay, and we have a little moment then, we falling out. When the council is reformed,
we're gonna start. I'm gonna earn a living wage if I gotta kill every drone in Tharsis to do it.
Okay. And let's just do a save just to be on the. Okay. Let's try and get there now then. Building, huh?
We're setting up a new base of operations in the Badlands. We hid a cache of weapons near the site, but we didn't hide it well enough. The Marauders found it and made off with our weapons. Our trackers believe they have a hideout near this location. Your job is to find it. The Marauders have been out here a long time, but we don't have much intel. All we know is that they're scavengers and extremely hostile to outsiders.
Okay.
We've spotted a Marauder vehicle. Follow it and see where it goes.
Into the dust we drive. Break.
That's close enough. If they spot you, this mission is over. Let's see where they're going. They must have a base or outpost nearby.
Can't be too close, can't be too far. Get some uh, Get it.
Found the Marauder vehicle, but no Marauders.
The entrance to their base must be nearby. Find it.
Interesting vehicle. Like a freaking spear? Huh. Interesting.
Must be it.
Be careful, Mason. It could be a trap.
All right, I'm in. What is this place?
Given your location, you might be in the old Ultor mining complex. It was abandoned decades ago after the first Red Faction uprising.
So there should be a somebody is laughing at us.
I'm getting some interference.
What are they saying?
Something about Parker.
Could be EDF.
Doesn't sound like EDF to me. He's talking to someone named Parker.
Parker's dead.
Got some kind of device here. I've never seen anything like it.
Sam better have a look. Mason, we've got a problem. We spotted EDF moving your position.
Say again? I'm losing you.
Sam,
Sam, you there?
Go ahead, Nixon.
I found a device in the old Ultor mines. Commander wants you to look it over.
Did you see the world?
Just the ones I followed in there.
Did you kill them?
How do you care?
Never mind. Just bring me the device.
Oh, come on. Oh. Okay, that was stupid of me. I should have just waited for them to get up there. Don't say I have to do it all again.
I've got some kind of device here. I've never seen anything like it.
Sam better have a look. Mason, we've got a problem. Reek spotted EDF moving to position.
Say again, I'm losing you.
Doom, 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 doom.
Sam, you there?
Go ahead, Nixon.
I found a device in the old Ultor mines. Commander wants you to look it over.
Did you see the world?
Just the ones I followed in there.
Did you kill them?
How do you care?
Never mind. Just bring me the device.
Where the heck do they want to go now? Give my health to come back a bit. See if you got some ammo. Pam pam. Interesting vehicle, this. So much of war to get and salvage, man. Can't even get to it. Being chased by this.
There you go, Sam. You know what this thing is?
Maybe. I'll need some time.
All right. Just holler if I can give you anything.
Auto-reco complete dust. Okay. Let's see what we get from the...
Incoming SATCOM from the Hydra, Earth Defense Fleet.
I need a status report, General. What's going on down there?
Intelligence confirms that a Red Faction guerrilla is in possession of the Nanoforge. The insurgent has been identified as Alec Mason. He apparently acquired the device in the Altar mining facility.
Is the forge operational? Has it been replicated?
That is undetermined, Admiral, but intelligence believes...
Intelligence believes a lot of things. When the Hydra reaches orbit, we'll have answers.
My battalions are preparing a counterattack as we speak. My orders are to...
The Council has placed this entire operation under my command.
Why wasn't I advised?
I will not debate protocol while the terrorists weaponize the Nanoforge. You will transmit drop zone coordinates when the Hydra is ready to deploy in force. Cobell out.
Pretty good in a fight, almost as good as your brother.
It's the beginning of a new day.
We showed the people of
we got the people.
Even better than before.
Fire.
Okay, so let's see. Do I have the mic off for this time? I just saw the mic was off. Nobody said anything, man. I'm talking to myself. Fail. Something in here.
I want to get my hands on one of those gunners the Marauders use.
General Roth has
we may be winning the war, but we can't get cocky yet.
I think I know what that device is, but I need some time to figure it out.
Okay.
Courier's almost there.
Damn it! You haven't been able to hear my epic comments all over the place then. Okay. Now we need to go way, way down. Holy shit. Oh. Can't mark it down there either. It's undiscovered. Let's go and get that safe house down there. Stick on this road. Should we try this one?
Command wants us to clear out an EDF office building just south of the alcohol. We could use extra help.
Okay. Why not, huh?
What are we waiting for?
Do you get in? Holy crap. All these detours, man.
Don't try to be a hero.
Heard the commander saying he thinks we could win this war in 3 months.
Next time, just stay home.
Maybe we'll be lucky and the fight will be over before we get there.
Okay. Oh my god, what the... Jesus. All these people coming in all of a sudden. Grinder unlocked. What the heck is that? Okay, we are down there. Sorry. Okay, let's see. Back out here. Drive down. Oh my god. Starts flopping around like a dead fish and land, and then it goes, what the heck are you doing? MAI! Oh, come on, what the? Okay. Now we're back on the main road here. On the road again. Wanna be a mission to destroy all those windmills or what? Windmills, but the wind. Oh yeah. Yeah. I don't think so. You go round.
If we don't hold off this raid, a lot of innocent people will die. Meet to the north of the chem depot.
No, that was not what I wanted. I wanted. Oh shit! Oh man, it's all the way back there. I don't have a vehicle. Vehicle then. Get in the car, thank you.
Sam, I just picked up a signal off this vehicle.
Excellent. Bring it over to this location.
Oh my god, I'm stuck! Are you freaking serious? Oh my... What the? Are you freaking kidding me? Forget that. I'm not going all that way. You can forget that one. We need to go down and into this base. Yeah, I don't care. No, I'm not gonna retry that one. Forget that part, man. That was like a freaking mile away. Okay.
The EDF has confiscated every walker in Dusk. The miners have turned to us for help. So we're gonna get those walkers back. Here's your objective, Mason. Break into this site, steal the walker, and get it to our truck. Don't let the miners down. With their support, we can liberate this sector.
Yeah, why not? We've already been in that mess, so...
Mace, check your map. Will you get the walker? I'll bring the truck around.
What the heck, man? Car doing?
Kinda busy here.
Okay. Sometimes I think they just spawn out of nowhere, man.
Got the walker. Where are you?
Transmitting coordinates now. Check your map.
Press. I think I killed some people I shouldn't have killed. Now. Okay. Oh, there's ditched us here, man. What the heck? Maybe all the way back here again, man. Okay, can I see where the... Guess we need to get back to base, huh? Oh, we need to get this one down, probably more before this one unlocks. Okay, so let's see, let's go over here and do some demolishing then, huh?
Oh,
just looking at the place and they started shooting at me. Hack it in. Oh my god, I can't go that far because they're all in the way now. Okay, where did he go? Okay guys, you are all in my way. Oh my god, this posse I'm having on me, man. Get away. Okay, buddy. You run in my way. Do it yourself. Okay, let's go back to base to reset our threat. Okay, so how come they couldn't follow us that way then, huh? Were they too stupid to figure out that way, to drive by the bridge? How do you make any sense? Someone reset.
Those new thermal jackets are amazing.
That's there we go. Okay, we need more. Okay. 5 razor sharp blades that pierce enemy armor. Okay. This is like, how many rockets extra do I get then? 1, 2, 20? So stupid, it doesn't say how many we get. Yeah, we're gonna buy it. Oops.
That should help out.
There was one more. That was... No, ooh, 18. Holy crap, okay, that was a lot more. Well, that was way worth it. Okay, we need to do more to get shit down. That's a different name. 40. Definitely. Going to F1. In a way, that's good, but it's also bad. Can't move anything. Controls while he's getting in a vehicle, isn't it? Interrupts it. Oh. Just sure we saved all that progress. Come on, you can do it. I drive around, huh? Okay. I got all that crap. Came from there, damn it. Get in or you can't fit. Oh wait, let's see then if we you all fit in this vehicle then.
How many drones we expected anyway?
Okay. Why did you have that vehicle here? sign flow in the game there, and having a vehicle that can't even carry all of them. I was lucky to have a vehicle with me.
We got enough explosives in that building?
To get out of here alive, man. Everything is falling apart, man. Okay. Oh, 8? Are you freaking kidding me? Can we? No, I can't go that way. Okay, let's just blow up that stupid thing at the bottom of the place in here. I can't go that way, fortunately. Can't break the mountain. Can't break it down. This looks so fun. Vehicle I can use to escape from here. Okay, we got this vehicle here. Okay. Hello, people. Okay, so now we got, okay. Just get here. escape from here. People, don't run in front of me, Jesus. Landing. Come on, you can get up. Okay, did reset. Hey, then we can just go there. Yeah. Okay, let's see what this will be all about then, huh?
You've intercepted a transmission to an EDF artillery base. Their guns are about to fire on Dust. We need you to save essential personnel and resources. The EDF are launching the attack to cover their withdrawal from the sector. Dust will soon be free, though at a terrible cost if we should fail. You'll come under heavy fire, so move quickly and keep your head down.
Okay, so this means... Oh. Okay. First one is pretty straightforward to get to. Other one... We have to go all the way around and up. Question is if this one, get that one first and then that one. And then go back up here. Oh.
Artillery is firing on Dust as we speak. You must hurry.
Okay.
We're transmitting the coordinates of your objectives.
Found the meds. You're not safe here. Come with me. Two objectives down.
Good. Keep at it. We're seeing EDF movement across the sector.
We're evacuating the town. Let's go! Let's go! You can't stay here!
Move it, people! Holy shit.
There, you're free.
So, hey.
Clear.
Okay, let's go up there then, I guess.
The file.
Oh shit. The heck? Missing the stairs.
Got the data. Three more to go.
I'll make the EDF pay for this.
Okay, found the files.
That's what you get for shooting at me. Have heavy vehicles I can drive through. Shit, that was close. Sure, small vehicles are nice.
Forget the device. How are we gonna win this war?
We breed this sector, Mason. You did good here.
We need to talk.
We need to talk. Mm-hmm.
I just watched the EDF waste an entire town. There's just a crater back there. You people are outmanned and outgunned.
You people? I thought you were one of us.
What's the point of fighting a war we can't win? They'll blow us, our towns, our whole planet to hell.
Not before they have this. The enemy's hunting for it.
The Marauder device. What does it do?
We don't know yet. It's based on some kind of nanotech.
Well, if the EDF wants it...
We can't let them have it. Samanya is gonna help us determine exactly what we've got here.
To make this device work, I'll need better equipment. I can find it on the black market, but we'll need more salvage. A lot more.
I'm on it. If that thing turns out to be some Martian can opener.
Nanoforge unlock. Visit upgrade table to purchase unlocked weapon. Warp to safe house. Nice. Oh, I have to buy it? Oh, come on.